Hi children, welcome to English class. Open your English reader, page number 29. This is the continuation of the lesson, Tom and Meg. See, you can see this beautiful picture here. Here Tom is sitting and Meg is sitting on a pink mat. Isn't it? Can you see the pictures here? Can you identify the pictures here? Eggs are there. The table is there. He's eating an egg. Can you see the mug here? Who's eating an egg here? Tom. And he has got a mug with milk in it. See, he is Meg. He has got a cup. He is drinking tea and jam, bread and jam. Can you see the jam bottle here? Yes. So today you have got some words for you, new words, that is M-I-L-K, milk, E-G-G, egg, T-E-A-T, W-I-T-H, wit. So let's read the lesson, children. The first line is, Tom has milk in a mug and he eats an egg. Meg has tea in a cup and he eats a bun with jam. Once again, I'll read for you. Milk, egg, tea with. Tom has milk in a mug and he eats an egg. Meg has tea in a cup and he eats a bun with jam. You also should practice reading every day. Okay, children? Thank you.